Well, at last Samsung did something good in the mid-range. They have launched the Samsung Galaxy M10. How is it? Let's find out in today's video. But before we do, make sure to hit the bell icon and subscribe my channel if you haven't yet. Now you have done that, let's get started. So if we take a look at the specifications, the Samsung Galaxy M10 is having a 6.22 inches 720 x 1520 pixels PLS TFT screen. It is running on Android 8.1 Oreo. It is having Exynos 7870 14nm, which is an octa-core chipset, and the GPU is Mali T830MP1. The storage options available are 16GB of ROM with 2GB of RAM and 32GB of ROM with 3GB of RAM. The storage can be extended up to 512GB via microSD card. It is having dual rear camera setup which are 13+5MP, and it is having a single 5MP selfie shooter. It is having Bluetooth 4.2 and it is having the 3.5mm headphone jack. Accelerometer and proximity are the sensors available in this device, and it is having a non-removable 3400mAh lithium-ion battery. Price starts from ₹7,990. Now I'll be sharing my honest review on the Samsung Galaxy M10. The smartphone feels lightweight and premium in hand. It is having the dewdrop notch design, so if you like it, it is there for you. The screen quality is not the best, it is average. The cameras take good shots in daylight, but they struggle in low light. The low light performance is not up to the mark. It is having the Exynos 7870, which is a mediocre chipset. The audio quality is good in this smartphone. It is having triple card slot, so that is great. It is having a 3400mAh battery, which will last you for a day and a half with moderate usage. So as a whole, I would say this is a good budget-centric smartphone, but I would recommend you to go with the Samsung Galaxy M20, which comes with some greater specs at a greater price. So this was my honest review on the brand new Samsung Galaxy M10. If you like the video, then hit the thumbs up button and subscribe my channel for more awesome technical videos like this. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye. Have a great day, guys.